So what's the catch? Well, the catch is, quite honestly, it's up to you. It's up to you. It's your decision. I'm not going to force anything on you guys. It's your decision. Do you want to be part of the future of agriculture? Do you want to see this level of improvements, this giant leap forward on your farm?